Everything that's fashionable now, this guy was doing in the 80s. Most didn't know how transformative he was until Jay-Z started screaming his name on songs, Jean-Michel Basquiat. Alright, so boom. Basquiat rose to fame in the 80s as a popping figure inside the neo-expressionist movement. He gained notoriety as a graffiti artist using the tag Samo. He sold his first painting in 1981 for $200. A lot of his work focused on dichotomy, like the inner and outer experience and poverty versus wealth.